How to configure Bitdefender Advanced Threat Defense exceptions. You can configure exception rules for trusted apps so that Advanced Threat Defense does not block them if they perform threat-like actions. To start adding processes to the Advanced Threat Defense exceptions list, 1. Click Protection on the navigation menu on the Bitdefender interface. 2. In the Advanced Threat Defense pane, click Open. 3. In the Settings window, click Manage Exceptions. 4. Click plus add an exception. 5. Enter the path of the folder you want to exclude from scanning in the corresponding field. Alternatively, you can navigate to the executable by clicking the Browse button in the right side. Select it and click on OK. 6. Turn on the switch next to Advanced Threat Defense. 7. Click Save. In Bitdefender 2020, 1. Open the Bitdefender interface. 2. Access Protection on the left-hand side menu. 3. In the Advanced Threat Defense pane, click Manage Exceptions. 4. In the Exceptions window, click Add an Exception. 5. Drag and drop the application you want to exclude inside the search bar, under Exceptions options. Or click the magnifying glass to find and select the application you want to exclude. 6. Click Add Exception to save the changes and close the window. To remove an exception from the list, click the bin icon next to it.